Hey there, you all. Excited to have you with me today. And today's topic is about being sick of it all. Are you fed up? Are you done? And the reason that this is a very important question is sometimes we just go on autopilot and we don't really pay attention to how simply fed up with things that we are. So I want you to start to pay attention with where are you frustrated? Because if you pay attention to the frustration and then you fuel that with your passion for change, with your hope that you can create change in the world, that's how you're going to create impact. That's how you'll build an amazing business. So I'm sitting here, I just worked out. I was having a conversation with my trainer about people's behavior and how we tend to not take ownership for our feelings, our beliefs, and our situation, and we put it off on others. So I'm going to really invite you to think that one through. If there are areas in your life that you are fed up, that you are simply done, that you're absolutely sick of it all, this could be relating to all kinds of things: your health, your wellness, your finances, your relationships, the state of affairs in people's behavior in your community, whatever it is that you are sick of, fuel your passion with that frustration. Don't just throw your hands up in the air and sit back and blame others and take part in conversations about other people instead of taking action to make change. Because that will just create more wheel spinning, more frustration, right? And when you are feeling a lack of ability to create change in your life, that can lead to all kinds of challenges, can't it? Are you guys with me on this? I want to hear, what are you fed up with? What are you sick of? What are you done with? This could be your own behaviors. This could be things happening in your community. This could be things happening in our country or in the world. It doesn't matter. But identify what it is that frustrates you. Because when you take your passion and you take that frustration and you see where you could help bridge the gap, this is how you can create change, not only for yourself, but for others. And so if you're in any kind of service-based business or wellness product business, now you can see how this will change the way that you go about working your business. Because it's not about you right now, it's about the solution that you have for others that you know. Okay, so think this one through. What are you sick of? What are you totally done with in your life? And in what way does it relate to what you're passionate about? Build your business around your passions and these solutions that you can create for others. And that will help you build a very successful business. Boys, say hi.
Hi. Did you go
Hi.
to the pet store and get a heater?
Perhaps. We just finished up with our workout, and I thought I would hop on here and invite you all to think about, where are you sick of things in your life, and what are you going to make changes about? Because when you make these changes and you get back that feeling of control in your life, that you are powerful, you're a powerful creator, then you're going to be able to create the life of your dreams. But first, it takes awareness of what you're sick of. Okay? Do you guys, are you with me? And if you want to drop a comment below on what it is that you're tired of, this will help you. Andy, what are you sick of?
Not getting what I want.
So how are you going to change that?
By getting what I want.
That way you get what you want.
By telling you to get it for me.
By telling me to get it for him. That's hilarious. Anything else?
No. Just that we need to get a heater for the goldfish tank because it gets 40 degrees at night.
What? It's 40 degrees at night here now?
Yeah, Dad said so.
Nah.
And that will kill
me. Okay. Well, it looks like we gotta get another heater for another fish tank. How many do you have now? Five fish tanks.
No, we actually technically have eight.
So, and all of these fish tanks came to be in your life because you were sick and tired of what?
Not having them.
Right. So he started working for some money and made some changes, and he got some fish tanks. See? If a 12-year-old can figure this out, you can too. Right? That's right. He gave you the... Okay. So that is it, you all. We are thinking about what we are sick of, what we are done with, what we are tired of, and we're going to make some changes. We're going to have the awareness, and we're going to get into action. You with me on this? I want to hear your comments and your takeaways. I want to see something in the comments from each of you that are watching, because I love your comments. I know Louise, isn't he hilarious? She said you're hilarious.
I guess I am pretty funny.
Yeah, he is pretty funny. Anything else you want to add?
No.
You'd like to have your own YouTube channel, wouldn't you?
Yeah, but you won't let me.
Well, that's because there's a lot of bad stuff on YouTube. All right. Well, we'll let y'all go. You all think this one through. Think through it hard. You don't have to sit back and let life happen to you. You can create the life of your dreams. That's what I'm passionate about, helping people do. That's my favorite thing to do, is help you create the life of your dreams. I was telling my husband the other day that I am a professional advice giver and also a professional giver to create impact in the world. That's my passion. What's your passion? Drop your mission statement in the comments. And just want to let you know, we are creating a new free gift for you called your strategic success formula, and it's coming soon, so stay tuned for that. It will go on, I'll share it on one of these videos here coming up. But how would you like that? A strategic success formula, and it's free. So comment below if you're excited for that, and also click the follow button so that you get a notification when I go live if you like my videos. Sending you all love. Mwah!